from Crop Basics for Kids. And today I'm here with Patty Koller, and she's going to tell us a little bit about how she does soil sampling to test for nutrients.
Okay. What I do is I will divide like a 40-acre field into different grid sizes. My typical grid size is 2.5-acre grids. So every 2.5-acre grids, I'll take a sample, 10 to 12, 15 cores per sample, send it off to the lab and get results. This is better than the old days when they would only take 3 or 4 samples in a whole field.
So why is it important to do soil sampling?
Because even though this field may be flat and it looks the same, there's a lot of variability in it. There may be different soil types. It may have been several different fields in the past. There may have been an old cow lot here. There's different nutrient levels throughout the field. And this soil sampling helps define where those areas are. And then from then, we can make recommendations, putting fertilizer where it is needed. And where it isn't needed, don't put any fertilizer.
Excellent. And so, how does that help the farmers to be able to put the right fertilizer in the right place?
They will use the fertilizer more environmentally friendly, okay, putting it where it's needed and not. They're variable rated. It's more efficient use of their money and more efficient use of the nutrients of the commercial fertilizer.
Great, excellent. So you want to show us a little bit about how you
Sure.
soil sampling?
When I do a soil sample on a field, I'll do the boundary, and then I'll come back and make 2.5-acre grids with my software that I have in my ruggedized computer. Here, this is a 2.5-acre grid, and I want to take a spot in that grid. And in this case, the layer you see behind the different colors, that's the soil, the different soils in that field. And so I'll take a sample. That's how I started. I'll go to a point in that grid. I'll run this soil sampler. It'll go down, pick up a core, bring it up, dump it in this box. I'll do that about 10 to 15 times. Make a sample, put it in a bag, and send it off to the lab. And they'll give me the results back later on.